Hang them on a tree behind you.
On the Christmas tree.
Try look, nice.
Put them all on the Christmas tree. Take them off.
Here they go again.
Look at them go. Oh, yeah, that's fine.
Noodles.
They're in their underwear.
But their clothes on the tree.
No, not everything. Just the balls go on the tree. Put the ornaments on the tree and your clothes on you.
Go, Noodles.
You're gonna get cold.
Here you go again.
The fancy string for the tree.
Yes, right there.
You wrap it all around the tree. No, silly Noodles.
You're supposed to put them on the tree.
Yeah, just hang the garland around the tree, Noodles.
Put it on the tree behind you.
Yeah, around the tree.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's good.
Whoa.
It looks beautiful, Noodles.
Wait a minute.
Where's Mr. Noodle?
Where did he go?
Where'd he go?
Uh-oh. The tree's moving.
What's going on here?
There's Mr. Noodle.
They tied him to the tree. Nothing like a star on top.
Don't be scared. It's Mr. Noodle in the tree.
Happy holidays, Noodles.
Those noodles.
Okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else.
How do you celebrate Christmas?
I decorate my house with a reindeer and a tree that has all sparkly lights.
I like to be carried to the reindeer.
Yeah. This is a kalimba that I play at Christmas time.
Feliz Navidad means Merry Christmas in Spanish.
Feliz Navidad. Ba-dum-bum. Feliz Navidad. Ba-dum-bum.
I like wrapping presents with my grandparents because it's so much fun.
I make this ornament in my school.
If I could talk to Santa Claus, I would say, I love you.
Well, I like when Santa Claus gives me toys. And when I come downstairs, I'm like,
thank you, everybody.
Those were nice.
Oh, ask a baby.
Me too.
Oh, hello, baby. Hello. Oh, how do you celebrate Christmas, baby?
Christmas Carol?
No, I'm a Christmas Kelly.
Letter carrier Kelly service, and I have here a special delivery for Mr. Elmo Monster.
Mr. Elmo Monster?
Well, then here you go, Mr. Elmo Monster.
Oh, look at that. Elmo got a Christmas card. Oh, thank you.
Oh, no, thank you. Delivering your card is my honor.
It is?
Oh, yes. You see, people don't just send Christmas cards. They send thoughts, feelings, tidings of great joy. And I have been trusted with the privilege of delivering your card.
Wow, that's cool.
Yeah, I mean, look at this card, Elmo. I mean, really, look at it. Look at the lovely envelope and the beautiful handwriting. I mean, a lot of love went into this card, Elmo. A lot of love. It gets me right here.
Wow, little Carrier Kelly really loves delivering Christmas cards.
Oh, you bet I do, Elmo. You bet I do. But now, I must go. I got a lot more letters to deliver, and the public's counting on me.
Okay.
Bye, Elmo.
Bye-bye. Thank you.
She's